I don't want you to be so mad.
I'm not.
Then why do you want so much for me to hurt?
We are in a slump right now, and we need to flip the record over.
Every time I want you to hold me or smile, you start talking in idiotic music metaphors.
When do you want me to hold you?
A lot of times.
I just always wanted to say and be something else, but somebody else's melody always slips in.
Maybe you should start painting again. See, change into you good.
Nothing seems resplendent enough to be worth painting these days. It's like the beginning of a record. It's all crackle and space. It's the best part.